Or what brand and flavor? Man, that was such a good counterpoint. Yo, what's up, Mizuki? What's up, Rick? I like the way you die. Round two, fight. Panda, thank you so much for the gifted sub, bro. You're a true legend. You're a friend. You're an awesome guy. Yo, Mizuki, thank you so much for the gifted. Something's gonna happen. Someone's gonna win. Someone's gonna lose. That was so good. Oh my god, he got hit! He rolled out of it! Oh my god. Alright, I got him anyways. I'm not really understanding your question, Mike, to be honest. I just woke up though, so if I'm just like my reading comrade. Yo, David, thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much, David Blinkers. Nice block. Oh, wow, I got him. Yo, what's up, Achilles? Ooh, that was so good. Oh, I got a punish, though. Wow. I'm gonna spend everything. I love spenditures. Thank you. All right, GG's. Damn, I ended a big streak. That's a good video right there. GG's to Josh. Okay, so let me catch up on chat. I played Tekken Tag 1 when I was, like, a little kid. And I just, like, found a few certain moves that, like, would beat the computer on normal. That's, like, all I did. Like, I did not know what was going on. Oh, I have an Achilles. Probably will get it now, though, because I'm liking the first game so much. Here's a Poseidon. Poseidon. He's riding. One more read to smoke all the weeds. Okay, back row, respect it. What the? Finish him. Yeah, I got you, Day Crash. My Sub-Zero's ass, though. I've never, like, practiced the hit confirm, but I'll show you. Actually, no, I'm on a streak, Daddy Crash. I'm sorry. 24 streak. I can't afford it to end the, my trash Sub-Zero. Wait, Killer Cam, what did they change? Does Pop Tart Twitch or YouTube? He streamed for like a week and then stopped. I don't think he has a YouTube. And what's up, Yeah. Death round one. Fight.
predictable.
The thing about Kotal's regular grab is it's actually 4 frames faster than command grab, so it has uses. Like, if you're in a situation where you're counter poking and command grab's a little too slow to maybe beat their poke, you could throw a regular grab, get an escape failed, boom. Now you got a 30% throw on deck. It's not completely useless, like some might think.